it away.
Don't wait
in the
any longer, folks. You're going to stand before the God of all creation. The Bible says that without holiness, no man will see the Lord. You have to walk holy before God. You have to walk blameless before God. You're supposed to love the Lord your God with all of your heart, all of your soul, and all of your mind. Your life is not your own. Your life is not your own. You're bought with a price, the Bible says. I was bought with a price. I'm supposed to serve the living God with all of my being. With all of my being. You must turn. Turn from your sin. Run to Jesus Christ. Give him your life. Because Jesus Christ is worthy
of your life. It's too late. He's already here. He was here before you. God was here long before you were, man.
Oh, he breathed breath. He breathed breath in the nostrils of Adam. And he formed Eve from the side of Adam. And Eve was his helpmeet.
Yeah, he's
give
freaks,
your life
man.
To Jesus Christ today before it is too late. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Jesus Christ said, repent, or you will perish. Perish is everlasting fire. Perish is everlasting fire. Where the worm never dies, where the fire is never quenched, folks. Oh, the Bible says nothing that defiles nor works abomination will enter the kingdom of heaven, will enter the kingdom of God. That's why you have to be born again. That's why you need to be cleansed of your sin. And the only one who can cleanse you from your sin is Jesus Christ. There's no other. There is no other but the blood of Jesus Christ that can cleanse you of your sin. Oh, Muhammad didn't die for your sin. Buddha didn't die for your sin. The only one who died for your sin is Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, the Savior of the world. The Bible says, thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sin. From their sin. From their sin. That means you're no longer in sin. God takes you out of sin. God pulls you out of sin. If you're a fornicator, you repent of your sin. You're no longer a fornicator. That's what it means to repent. Many of you are on the broad path that leads to destruction. Jesus says to strive to enter in at the straight gate. For broad is the path. Wide is the gate that leads to destruction. And many there be which go in the red. But straight is the gate. Narrow is the way that leads to life. And few there be that find it. Jesus says that the way to hell, there's many people on their way to hell. Jesus says there's many people on their way to hell. Jesus says the way to the kingdom of heaven is a narrow road. It's a narrow road. Few are on the narrow road. Folks, make sure you're on the narrow road to the kingdom of heaven. Many of you are on the broad path that leads to repent! Shame on you, sir! You gotta go home and put on clothing! You gotta go home! You forgot your clothes! Sir, you forgot your clothes! There's little children out here! Sir, you forgot your clothes! Sir, you forgot your clothes! Sir, you forgot your clothes!